And one thing alone should be sufficient to show that there was no proper exercise of ministerial responsibility, and that is that Dr. Rob Edwards appeared at the first hearing day of that inquiry in New Zealand whilst he was still an employee of Airways Corporation.